To say the truth, we started Mexorg in a kind of in a bad way with two races that we couldn't finish or we couldn't start. Then we started sailing pretty well in Windward Lure and the long distance races, having a first place yesterday, which put us into the fight again. So today we have to go out and give it all, try to win two races. That's our goal.
First of all, I want to thank the organizers here in Puerto Vallarta. It's been a fantastic event so far, where we get the thermals in the afternoon with a lot of breeze, which we of course enjoy a lot. Once we get the boat up to planing mode, that's where we can pull away from the competition and do what we do best.